In the bitter cold, suffering a fractured leg, a frightened dog lay on the side of the road. Then people pulled over their cars and came to her rescue. Now Isabella needs a new family, a new home.
Probably we can take
this. This is Isabella, a one-year-old mixed breed down on her luck, until Holly Bunyard drove along.
I just happened to be looking over to the left, and I thought I saw a dog's head pop up. And I'm like, that's unusual. There's usually something wrong. Sitting right at 350 and 63rd Street.
Holly noticed Isabella's injury right away.
She had an open fracture, so the bone ends were poking through a little bit through the skin.
Slowly, Kansas City police officers gained Isabella's trust and loaded her into Holly's car.
With her being in the car by herself with a stranger, she did great. No snapping, growling, nothing. So I knew she was a gentle soul.
This is the fracture.
Dr. Rob Espy with Crane Veterinary Center took Isabella in.
We took x-rays. We set the fracture. We applied a splint, and we will be changing that splint and whatever else that Isabella needs. That's what we're going to be doing.
Did you eat them?
Oh, you did.
Good girl.
But with Isabella's medical needs, the medical bills are adding up. And then there's the problem of finding her a new home. City ordinance doesn't allow Holly to own any more animals, but she won't give up until Isabella has somewhere to go.
And I think every living thing is worth it. And she definitely is, because she's a sweetheart.
On our website, KMBC.com, you'll find information about how you can help with Isabella's medical bills. It will take several weeks before she'll be placed for adoption. Well, the Kansas Animal Health Department rescues 15 Shih Tzus. Tonight, the dogs are at a Merriam at the Animal Haven. A breeder gave up the dogs as part of a settlement. You can contact Animal Haven at 913-432-7548, or you can always log on to our website, KMBC.com.